had the pleasure to work with 6-year-old Jack, not a very big guy, a boat mechanic down here in Florida. He had too short of a stride, not a good weight transfer, and he swung up, had an upper snap all the time, and riding over a lot of balls, a lot of flaws. And Jack improved 12 miles an hour average and hit over 80 miles an hour, so on his exit speed, awesome. But you can see, Jack, you're jammed, you don't get a good stride, weight transfer, and arms are pinned in, so we're going to document through. First of all, the perfect snap. Look at how perfect you do this. You're in this extension, you're on a nice level plane, bearing the X head into a tree. This is a great focus. That's what we want to work on. Politicians drilled on the frisbee throw. See how you're not getting off the back foot right here? We need to really get you to get a little bit of a wind on there, but then let the weight transfer on the front foot. Bat on the hip drill, look at the difference. A little bit vertical on that, but again, we use a bungee bat to try to keep us back. Go back to the frisbee throw, look how much better your hips are. It's a really nice weight transfer, back foot comes up, you just swing angles down too much on the ball. Then that was really kind of your sticking point on the whole lesson that kept you from really actually hitting some home runs for a small guy. Swing simulator, that's really good. You want to get that arm extension as you drive the hands and snap the wrists. Your lower body, though, look at the big difference on this. It's absolutely phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. I wish that mine worked as well as that. Textbook perfect. We go off the tee here. Watch. The hand path needs to go at the ball all the time, and you bury the axe into it. Look at your knob is aiming down. Hands come up. You've lost the swing there, and then it's almost a golfing, rolling snap into it. Want to bury that into, watch what you're doing. Drive your hands towards the ball, bury the bat head into the ball. See how the hands going right to it? Wrist snap, you bury into the ball, and then just keep the same plane on the follow through. Watch it, you're coming up on it, you're going to roll over the top, which is okay if you're aiming at the top of the ball, but again, watch haul. Hand path goes towards the ball. And look at that. You drive and you snap and you bury right through and continue all the way around. We want to get a level axe snap in. Now here your hand path comes down good. You're too far away from the tee and you end cap it. But that's the right path you want to have. And this right here is just a beautiful swing. Look at that. Hand path to the ball. If you keep your lead arm straight, Jack, we worked on it, but it's muscle memory for you. Keep the lead arm straight and you'll have a one-arm finish. See that? And the faster you can finish, the faster would be an impact. Here's a low pitch, not too bad of a drive. You're over the top. Watch your hands come up. You don't bury into the ball. You're riding over the top. Your concept of burying an axe into a tree right here. Just keep working this over and over and focus on burying the bat head into the ball to drive it, not lift it. You can see you're over the top here. You know, just not that good focal point of burying the bat head into the ball. And then here's a great swing at the end. Watch how your hands drive towards it. Good extension and bury in a little bit closer to the end cap, but great job. Look forward to working with you down the road.